As a pagan priest, as a person who really likes empirical data, things that I've observed, things that I've collected, the patterns of people, the patterns of situations, the patterns of experiences, what I can tell you from my observation of my own personal life and other people's world experiences that you might see on something like Entertainment Tonight or the news is that theft of any item, possession, intellectual property, or regular property is the gateway sin to the abuse of other aspects of life.